Hello there and welcome to Linux Studio, and in this guide I'm gonna show you the top 5 free Steam games that you can play right now. So starting out with the first one, and this is Neon Beats. Neon Beats is a 2D indie game where you have to move forward a square, dodging any of the obstacles that you face in the way. So this game is like those old school games that you be used to play in mobile phone. For example, in Nokia there used to be a ball game. So there used to be a ball and you have to move the ball forward, dodging any of the obstacles. Similarly, this game is like that, but it has more challenging obstacles and it has really cool beat. And here is the gameplay. Second in the list is Fallout Shelter, and this is a really amazing game. It's a simulation game, so you got a vault, and in that vault you have to build this army of people, and these people does all kind of job. For example, they develop the medicine, vaccines, they develop the weapons, they generate electricity, make the food for themselves, and you have to manage them all. Apart from that, you can also go on the quest earning reward, and you also have to defend your vault from the attackers. So there are many attackers that you have got in this game, and this is just amazing. Just play it for some time and you will love it. And here's the gameplay of the game.
Facilitate the repopulation of this great nation of ours. That's how we build a brighter future together, underground. Fallout Shelter. Play for free now.
Next on the list is Inertial Drift, kind of really amazing racing game. It has this really different take on the drifting, looks really amazing. It has that neon look to it, so just give it a try. It's not a very big game, it will take few megabytes only, and you will just love racing on the roads and this game. Here's the little gameplay for the game. Next we have Brawlhalla. It's a multiplayer 2D fighting game, and it's really amazing. You can play it online and offline with your friends. It's like that Mini Militia game, which was very addictive. I played it a lot. And similarly, you have this game here. You have to throw your opponent out of the cliff, and you have to defend yourself while being on the ground. So this is a really good fighting game. You will love it. And here is the little gameplay for the game. Last on the list, and this is the most underdog game I found. This is built by a company based in the Pune, so it's an Indian origin game, and it's an action adventure game with a spin off mythology. So this game has a protagonist called Razi. Her younger brother is taken by the demons, and she follows her brother, and in that adventurous journey she learns a lot of skills and defends her brother. And here is the little gameplay for this game. Just install it, you will love it.
magic, sword, shield, and heart.
So this was my list for top 5 free games that you can play on Steam right now. These games are just amazing. Give them a try. Let me know what you think about the list. If you have any game that you would like to suggest, let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and I shall catch you in the next one. Till then, take care and keep enjoying Linux.